2014 is a big year for the exploration of our home planet. For the first time in more than a decade, five NASA Earth science missions will head into space in 1 year. NASA satellites, aircraft, and research help scientists find answers to critical challenges facing our planet today. From climate change to sea level rise, natural disasters, and extreme weather. The first mission is the Global Precipitation Measurement Core Observatory. This is a joint project with the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency to produce the first nearly global views of rainfall and snowfall. The Orbiting Carbon Observatory 2 will make precise global measurements of the greenhouse gas that is a major contributor to global warming. The Soil Moisture Active Passive mission will track Earth's water into one of its last hiding places, the soil, to help better manage water resources and improve climate and weather forecasts. And we're sending two missions to fly on the International Space Station.
Hi, I'm NASA astronaut Mike Hopkins with my crewmate Rick Mastracchio flying high over the Earth aboard the International Space Station. We're proud to announce that in 2014, this magnificent laboratory will augment NASA's fleet of Earth science satellites in keeping a steady eye on our changing planet.
For the first time, NASA will deliver two Earth-facing instruments to the space station to observe our planet 24/7. These sensors will track ocean winds, clouds, and small particles in the atmosphere, critical information that will benefit science and society through climate research, better predictions of our planet's future, and weather forecasting.
In 2014, NASA will also fly a dozen scientific airborne campaigns from the Arctic to the Antarctic, develop new sensor technologies, and help put satellite data to work, meeting the needs of people around the world. Earth right now. Your planet is changing. We're on it.